Beautiful.
No pins broken, nothing at all. It's just gorgeous. Didn't take long. Yeah. It's going to be replaced anyway on this motherboard, so I took out a lot of chips. Yeah, so they're going to be replaced. Yeah. Make sure you put the tape to protect the other components. Yeah, it's simple, that's it. Simple. Beautiful. No pins broken. But anyway, it's not a good chip, so it doesn't matter. It's a bad chip. It's not hard. Just apply the right heat. That's it. That's basically it. That's basically it. This one's alright. That's pretty good. Have to fix this board. That's basically it. Very good, very good, very good. Yeah, so basically that's it. Simple process. Just to put a little video just to show you guys how to take out chips, you know. Yeah, I don't need to put it in my you know, hot air bench table, you know. Basically it's just simple. Yeah, just take your time. I mean, it's gone, that chip is gone, so it needs a new chip, and we've got it in stock. We ordered it, got it on Friday. It's going to be replaced. I've got that one, it's going to be fixed. That's where the damage was, so it's going to going to be fixed. At least the pins are still there. Just need to tidy it up a little bit. Beautiful. Should be good. And that's basically it. Just a simple process. As long as you've got an ordinary hot air gun, or ordinary, whatever, you know, a hot air gun. Even you've got a hot air gun with a soldering station on it, they're good. I love them. I reckon they're good. You know, two in one. You know, doesn't have to be Weller or whatever. It can be just, you know, Chinese, made in China. Just be careful. You know, you don't damage yourself. Yeah. And be safe. Because hot air guns are very dangerous. Doesn't matter what brand it is. They're bloody dangerous. Alright. Just look after yourself. That's basically it. Alright. Thank you. And arrivederci, Roma.